the middle of watching SmackDown. It's almost over, but I gotta ask, what the fuck did I just watch? Let me give you some run on this. I'm sure at this point you've watched SmackDown. Heath Slater versus Santino Marella. Okay, two campiness things, really bad. You got the rest of 3MB at ringside, and Santino inexplicably comes out with the goof squad of Hornswoggle and the great Kali. This match was going more or less how you'd expect it to. Nothing spectacular, nothing that great. But Cobra comes out, and fucking Jinder Mahal with a goddamn flute, Snake Charmer flute! And then Kali does it back, and they both are fucking like, snake here, snake here, snake here, snake here. Seriously, I've sat through the fucking early 90s of the WWF. I watched people like Duke the Dumpster Drosy and the Hog Farmers and who from who knows where and the fucking Gobbledygooker and the motherfucking T.L. Hopper, and I would take any of them back any day to never, ever, ever see that again. And I mean, it's not... I haven't stopped in the middle of a show in a very long time, but this breaks my brain. I was just taking a break from doing all of my, you know, preparation for the move, and I gotta whip out my camera for this horse shit. Oh my god! Seriously, you know, I know it's a comedy bit, but wow! With everything that WWE has been doing right lately, this was just... God, kills me. I'm okay. I'm okay. Who knows, maybe they'll get run over by a fucking truck. Seriously, the back and forth of the damn flutes and then snapping in over, and Hornswoggle snapping in and, you know, Kali willing him back up to his goddamn feet. And what was worse is you got Michael Cole and JBL listing off all the amazing shit that's happened in this town, including the emergence of Stone Cold Steve Austin with Austin 316. And this? What the fuck? I'm hurting. But, and of course we go straight from that shit to, Los Matadores. I don't know. I'm Mr. Spiffy, and this barrel's been scraped clean. Why does it hurt? Why does it hurt?